What's up, K? KG's in the house. All right, so here we go. Chrome baseball is happening. It's time to break. We're going to start things off with a race here for this division. It's on the line, the NL East. Lucky number seven, on your mark, get set. Go. Joe is right there, but Jason's in lead. Five, four, three, two, one. Oh, Alex, congratulations. You did it, man. Ho. You just scored the NL East in our box break. So now we're gonna random see who wins the Orioles out of the break owners, spot owners here. Who is gonna get them Orioles? Seven times through, what is the top list for Baltimore? Hope. Lucky number seven. Alex, wow, the luck is with you right now. Congratulations. You just got the free team in the rep. let's go. Let's see what happens here. Nice, iconic Aaron Judge. Refractor Jace Jones. Some Bowman first. That's one of the bigger names right there. Oh, Carlos Rodriguez for the Brewers. Refractor number 2. Oh, isn't this going to be numbered? I thought these were numbered. I guess not. Carlos Rodriguez. Hit number 1, Brewers. Is he pretty good or what? Arturo lands that thing. Jordan Walker, rookie. Nice Cam Collier for the Reds. Cam Collier's a big name. Oh, we got some kind of a nice parallel right here. What's it gonna be? The Rays owner picks up this one. It's number 75. 22 of 75. Keith just hit one pretty good right there. Honky Kong, aka Keith. And here is a fall league, Zach Veen for the Rockies. Another iconic, this time it's Red Sox Devers. Phillies. Number 10, 6 of 10. Ho. Ho. Nice hit. All right, Alex. Number 10 parallel. That's great. And here we go. It is the Orioles. Alex hits with the O's. Oh my. Nice autograph right there. It's a Bowman Chrome, man. Oh my goodness. Brand new stuff. Number 299 on this one for the Rockies parallel. Boom. I've got another big hit to get out of here for somebody. What is this? Nice. Mets owner number 299. prospect process. Cincinnati Reds Fall League. Some nice things going out in Chrome. That was fun. We've got another one of those boxes. I'll be linking up the next Chrome box. We got a bunch of different breaks to get into, but yeah, more Chrome is around here. You'll be able to select from all divisions. Luminance is coming up, and we got some football breaks that are getting close. Just different things going on, but yeah, I want to get that link up here for you. Our next Chrome Baseball. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that nice low numbered parallel out of Chrome that time around, numbered only 10. Pretty good. And we'll have a new race up for Chrome in a minute. Here's a link to the Luminance race where we are going to see who wins this division in just a minute in Luminance football.